Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, all about clear skies and winter cold tonight. But by tomorrow afternoon, that's all going to change as this mess of weather moves in our direction. Now, initially, it's cold enough for all snow statewide during tomorrow afternoon and early during the evening. But despite it being downright frigid tonight, well below zero north, single digits near 10, 11 or 12 far south, enough warm air may get into this storm to change the snow over to sleet and freezing rain, especially the farther south you go. So just about a guarantee from Concord South and almost a guarantee as far north as the Lakes region. So here we go with the timeline. Filtered sun gives way to thickening clouds tomorrow morning. By midday to 1 o'clock, some light snow will begin to overspread the Monadnock region, reaching the lower part of the Merrimack Valley sometime likely between 2, 3, 3:30 in the afternoon. So when many schools are beginning to let out, the roads could start to turn a little bit slick from the Queen City up to about Concord. Then shortly after 3 or 4, that snow will overspread the Lakes region, reaching northern parts of the state by the early to mid evening. And some of these deeper shades of blue indicate moderate to heavy snow, possibly over an inch per hour. Here comes the trick. Very late Tuesday evening through the pre-dawn hours of Wednesday morning, warm air changes the snow over to sleet and possibly freezing rain, and that line likely makes it up to about the Lakes region. Still about 20 to 30 mile wiggle room here if it travels a bit farther north. Of course, then you go over to a wetter snow and that icy mix cuts down in the amounts just a little bit. If it's a bit more to the south, then you get those high snow totals even as far south as places like Concord and Hooksett and over towards Rochester. But we'll be watching for that mix and possibly a changeover to plain rain right near shore roads early Wednesday morning. All of that mix pulls out of here by 8 or 9 Wednesday morning, but snow will continue throughout the day in northern parts of the state. Best call on snow right now, and keep in mind these bands could shift about 20 to 30 miles north or south, 4 to 8 inches from the coast through the lower part of the Merrimack Valley, point south. I think a lot of these numbers could end up in the 5, 6, 7, maybe even 8-inch range, while to the north, generally 6 to 10 inches of snow with 11s or 12s in the higher terrain of, say, the Lake Sunapee Zone, the Northern Lakes region, and the White Mountains. And there's your typical shadowed area of some weaker snow because of the winds coming down off of the mountains and drying things up in places like Littleton, Monroe, and the rest of the Upper Valley to just around Lebanon. Temperatures tomorrow in the 20s. So this will be a light fluffy snow to start, but then likely turning over to a wetter snow and possibly a wintry mix. You know, we're talking about between tomorrow night and early Wednesday, the consistency of that snow will change and roads will be slick. So it'll allow plenty of extra time to travel. Once we get beyond early on Wednesday, snow continues on and off in the North Country with that wintry mix ending early in southern New Hampshire. Even some breaks of sun possible. A partly sunny Valentine's Day, a light mix, snow north, a mix of rain south on Friday. Right now, early call on the weekend is quiet and seasonably chilly.